innocent. No one. And everyone. The bear.
You're the best shot! You see that weapon, Clint? You waste him. Make it count, brother! I'll cover you. And you hit him. Clear your back blast. Stand by! 3, 2, 1, suppressing!
Good effect on target!
We good?
We're good. Let's go find this patrol.
Misfit 1-3, this is Doc Holliday. We got your man patched up down here. We're ready to move him back to the staging area for evac. Can you provide cover from up there?
Sure thing, Doc Holliday. Which direction, over?
North side.
Misfit 1-3, in position. Looks pretty clear.
Roger that. We are moving. Over.
Keep your eyes peeled for hostiles. Our guys are pretty exposed down there. Watch your sectors.
I see enemy movement, street level.
In cover, take them out, 1-3.
On the balcony, left side.
Tango's on the roof, straight ahead.
More guys coming in. Check the street level and rooftop.
I think we're clear, Misfit 1-3. We are moving. Over.
We got your six. You're clear.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
Thank you.
Misfit 1-3, this is Doc Holliday. Many thanks. We're through. We'll take care of your buddy. Out.
Off this rooftop now, please.
Roger. Can't go back down. Too messy. Need to find another way down.
We'll never make it over.
We can use this as a bridge.
Do it.
Fuck it, Boy Scout.
Go. Temporary setback. Break. We're Oscar Mike to target location. Over. We're pushing through. Let's hope they're okay.
So what happens if the PLR take over? A country run by terrorists ain't good.
Bro, America was founded by terrorists for terrorists. What do you think the fucking Revolutionary War was? History is determined by the motherfucking victim.
How did you even get into the Marines?
You know what, Campo? I often ask myself the same goddamn question.
Shit! Contact!
At the patrol.
It's two of them.
Just stay focused.
Roger!
fucking gun!